breakfast and beer. I did there, YouTube. Hello. I know you can't see me very well, but you can see MM. She's getting ready to have a Gordon Bearsh Brewing Company's Maibock with breakfast. I'm actually going to have a Yingling Bock. I've already done a review on this. So, it's actually twisty, but I don't care. I'm going to pop it off. Makes me feel better. I really like this beer. It's commercial beer. Let me go ahead and pour yours there. I'm actually more interested in her beer.
Oh, sorry. You stepped in this way. I can't see one of us. Just get you. You can hear me.
Yeah. I'll pour hers for you.
Label. I'm Becker style Bock beer. Understand.
Beer's not just for breakfast. Right? Say hello. Show the bottle. Yeah, well, I have it on you here. Why don't you go ahead and do a. Wow, look at the contrast in the colors.
Rich and full body, emphasizing dark roast, caramelized unit malt and brewed in accordance to the German purity law of 1516. Never trust a skinny brewer. It says that. Never trust a skinny brewer. So
good
that
point.
Means that you should trust the master brewer or head brewer or face brewing with all of your beer.
Absolutely.
Okay, Gordon Beer Schweinbach. Smells very malty.
WWBE Mifflinburg, 92.3 WLGL Riverside, and 100.5 WYGL Elizabethville. Your station for
the country. Taste the caramel. Very malty. Some raisins. Perfect choice for breakfast.
Absolutely. I have a taste. Color's beautiful.
Gotta eat before the bugs get it.
Gonna give us a try. Well, my head's a lot taller than what hers is. Beautiful aroma. Caramel. Oh, that's a nice breakfast beer right there. Absolutely. My Yingling definitely a lot darker in contrast. I already did a silent review on this. Turned out really well. Silent review gave me a thumbs up. I like. It's a good beer. Goes good with eggs. Good choice.
Oh, that is good. I hadn't tried that before. Yeah.
There we have it. There we go. We want to sign off here.